So I think I've figured out the most easy and painless way to take out these little hair elastics if you are doing your kids' hair or if you are putting them in your own hair and want a quick way to take them out yourself. So we all know these little like grippy hair elastics, they're great for doing kids' hair as well as if you're wanting to get a hairstyle to stay on your own and your hair is super slippery. Both of my kids, I use them all the time, but I was having an issue with trying to get them out. I've heard online that you can use like essential oil to go ahead and dissolve them. I was using actually these little like mini scissors to cut them out of the girl's hair at one point as well, but I found I was actually like cutting the hair, which wasn't good. And also it was still hurting them. So one day I was scrolling TikTok and then I saw a girl using a seam ripper or a stitch ripper or whatever you want to call this thing, basically to remove the seams from clothing is what you would use this tool for. I'll go ahead and show you guys. Feels like I'm a beauty influencer anyways. So this is what it looks like. So basically, this is where you would go in with your clothing of where you'd want to rip your seam or your stitch to just open up your clothing. But she was using this on, I think it was her show horse, to again take out all of these little elastics that were in its hair. So I am just going to go ahead and do a quick little demo here as to how easy this is and also how painless and how quick. And also, it doesn't cut up your kids' hair either. So let's just say you have this obviously nice and secure in the hair here. Oh, okay. Should make sure you guys can actually see what I'm doing. I can see what I'm doing. Okay, so you basically go ahead and you just take this, you put this little part here right underneath, and you just make sure the elastic is right in between. Okay, here. Okay, hopefully you guys saw that. Obviously, that just ripped it apart here, so this is what you are left with. And obviously, this is not a method if you are wanting to keep all these little elastics, which I know not great for the environment that this is what I'm doing with my elastics, but this is what I have found to be the best, most effective way to just get the elastics out of the kid's hair and have it be just painless and super fast. Also, this thing is pretty cheap as well, which is really nice. I think I got mine for $3 or $4 on Amazon or maybe from Walmart when I first started sewing like a couple of years ago. But again, super handy, and you can reuse it obviously, which is great. It's inexpensive and is going to be quick, and it's not going to rip your kid's hair out. Because I mean, the amount of times that I've tried to remove those elastics myself, or the amount of times that I have used like these little mini scissors, which I thought this was pretty genius too, these little scissors, but I definitely did cut off some of the kids' hair with these little scissors accidentally because they're wiggling around and they won't stay still. But with this, again, when you look at it like this way, it is pretty foolproof. If you just go ahead and shove the elastic like right in the middle here, it cuts it right away with zero effort.